came off.
Oh my gosh.
We're receiving patients literally minute by minute. We're seeing everything from minor lacerations to severe head injuries and abdominal wounds, most likely from flying.
One so big, it erased entire sections of the city of Moore. Like an atmospheric chainsaw ripped apart a number of crowded schools and pushed the death toll to the highest point in this town's stormy history.
It's just ripping up everything in its path.
Complete and utter devastation.
It's like a battle zone. There's nothing standing.
Tragedy struck Moore, Oklahoma, and these airmen from Dyess Air Force Base are donating clothing, money, and blood to the tornado victims.
We're having a blood drive. We usually have a really good turnout here. We usually see between 50 to 90 donors. Dyess is one of our biggest drives to provide blood.
While this life-sustaining liquid is primarily intended for the surrounding area, the Red Cross will send some blood to Oklahoma due to low supply.
It's a good deal to be able to help out the local community, even those out in Oklahoma. The blood I could reach out there, I think it's pretty nice being so far away to still be able to help them out.
The next blood drive is scheduled for July 17th. Contact the Meek Blood Center for information on how to donate. Reporting from Dyess Air Force Base, Texas, I'm Airman First Class Timothy Kirchner.